Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install VSDC Video Editor in Windows 10 operating system. So let's begin. Now before installing VSDC Video Editor, let us first understand why to use VSDC Video Editor. Now if you want to make similar type of YouTube videos that I am making, so you need to capture your screen. So this VSDC Video Editor helps to capture your screen and also help to edit your video that you are making. So I am going to demonstrate all of that in this video. So for that, please do watch the entire video. So you need to first download VSDC Video Editor. So just simply open your favorite browser and in here just simply type VSDC Free Video Editor download, then enter, and then you'll be seeing this video soft.dev.com is basically our first search result. So just simply click on this download VSDC Free Video Editor from the official site, and this will automatically going to redirect you to this official site of this VSDC Video Editor. I'll be putting the link in the description, so you don't need to worry about the link and all. So you'll be getting the link, and this is basically our download button. So I am using 64-bit version. So what I'm going to do is just simply click on this download video editor, and the file size is 72.92.2 MB. I have already downloaded it, so just simply cancel it. And if I just simply minimize my browser, and if I just simply go to my download directory, you can clearly see this video editor x64 version has been directly downloaded over here. Now to install, just simply double click on it, and then just simply click on yes to provide administrative privileges. And then let us first minimize our download directory. And then you can clearly see that the setup has been rightly open, telling that the default language is English. You can always change your language from, just simply click on this drop down button. I am going to simply click on English, and then just simply click on OK. Yeah. And then you'll be getting this VSDC Video Editor has been rightly launched. So this is basically, your installation wizard. To install, just simply click on next. And then just accept this license agreement, then next. And this is basically, the license agreement and all. So just, simply click on next. And this is basically, your installation destination. That is C program files, flash, integro. If you want to change your installation destination, you need to just simply click on browse and you can change that. But I am going to, keep this all default and, just simply click on next. So they're basically going to create this flash integro folder. So keep this all default, then simply click on next. And now it's telling that whether you are to create a VSDC free video capture desktop icon and free VSDC screen recorder desktop icon. So this is very useful. So I will be also recommending to create all desktop icon. So just simply check all this and then simply click on next. And now it's telling that it's ready to be installed. So for installation, just simply click on install. Yeah. And this is going to start your installing VSDC Free Video Editor. It will take some time, maybe a minute or two. So for which what I'll be doing is I'll be coming back after installing VSDC Video Editor. Yeah. So welcome back. And now as you can clearly see, our VSDC Video Editor has been rightly installed, and also the browser has been open, telling that thank you for choosing VSDC. So you can just simply minimize it for the time being and just simply check this launch VSDC Free Video Editor, and then just simply click on finish. Yeah. And then you can clearly see our VSDC Video Editor has been rightly launched. So this desktop shortcut has also been created along with VSDC Free Video Editor main icon. All right. Along with this, screen recorder and video capture. So just, simply keep this all thing over here, and you can clearly see this VSDC Free Video Editor has been rightly open. So it's now currently telling that whether we'd like to, upgrade our VSDC Video Editor. But right now I don't want to, upgrade. If you want to, check their tutorials on how to open new project or start editing and how to export a project, you can just simply select any of this icon and you'll be getting this complete tutorial over here, right? So just simply minimize it. I'm going to give you a quick demonstration about all that. So just simply open, maximize it, and then I'm going to show you how to capture your screen. So for that, you need to just simply click on this screen capture, and this will, you know, going to ask you that where we want to, you know, save this file. So I'm going to, you know, save this file in this default directory, that is this videos, then recorded videos. So you know, just simply keep this everything default, and then just simply click on start editing, start recording. And then you need to just, you know, simply capture the screen area. I am going to, you know, simply maximize it so that my entire screen get captured. So just, you know, simply maximize it, and then just simply click on this record button. And then you can clearly see this record has been, you know, rightly started. So everything that I am correctly telling that is going to be recorded. So after this entire procedure, you can just simply click on stop. But before that, I'm going to also show you the start drawing. This is a very good, you know, feature that this VSDC video editor has. So after, you know, clicking on this, you can, you know, simply click on pencil, and you can, you know, sketch as per your wish. You can also draw a rectangle. So this is basically, you know, the rectangle that you can draw. So for demonstration, these are very useful tool. And if you want to, you know, clear everything, you need to just simply click on clear, and everything going to be cleared. And everything that I am currently telling is also going to be recorded, right? So after finishing off everything, you need to just simply click on stop. And this will, you know, going to stop our recording, and you can clearly see this recording is completed. So just, you know, simply click on OK. Then just simply cancel it. And this will, you know, again going to, you know, show you back this interface of video editor. But I am going to show you the recorded video first. So for that, just, you know, simply open your Windows Explorer, then go to your video file, then go to your video folder. So inside this video folder, this recorded videos, we have this video that is recorded. So just, you know, simply double click on it, and you can clearly see this recording has been, you know, rightly done.
Is going to be recorded. So after this entire procedure, you can just simply click on stop. But before that, I'm going to also show you the start drawing. This is a very good, you know, feature that this.
So you can clearly see this recording has been, you know, rightly done along with audio. So this is a very good feature. So, you know, if you want to make the similar type of YouTube videos, you can always install this VSDC Free Video Editor. Alright, so in this way, you know, capture your video editor, and the file has been, you know, rightly saved over here. Now I'm going to show you how to edit them. So just, you know, simply click on this import content, and then again go to, you know, your video directory. So inside that video directory, you have recording videos. So this is the video that has been, you know, captured. So just, you know, simply click on that, and just simply click on open to open the folder, and then just simply click on yes, then finish, and then you'll be getting the video that, you know, just recorded has been, you know, rightly opened over here. You can easily edit over here, and you can easily export the video by, you know, just simply clicking on this export project. So if you want to, you know, a detailed video on how to edit video on VS Video Editor, then just, you know, simply drop a comment, and I'll be also posting an entire video tutorial how to edit videos in VSDC Video Editor. So this is just a basic video tutorials that I need to make to, you know, show you how you can easily install VSDC Video Editor, and how you can easily capture your screen, and how you can edit the video. So that's basically all about this video. Please share and subscribe our channel, and this is basically, you know, our website geekyscript.com. In here you'll be seeing various tutorials along with some blogs that I have written. So do also check our website geekyscript.com. So that's all for this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.